to become a successful entrepreneur, you need to have three things. One, you should have a right product, which is not defective, quality and everything. That's one. Number two, you should be selling to the right people. Suppose your product is X and you are selling to the wrong people, right? Then it will not move. Second, if your product is a premium selling product, then you should sell only to the premium people. Only then you will be successful. Number three, you should have a right intent to sell, a right reason to sell. If you have sold somebody with wrong reason, which is not useful to them, sooner or later they'll find it, and that will be difficult for them. Right? Three things to get successful.